Lionfish are a predatory invasive species that have the potential to negatively impact our native fish and wildlife populations. Their population has rapidly expanded, and FWC encourages divers and saltwater anglers to remove and report Florida lionfish whenever possible. You can report your lionfish by going to myfwc.com/lionfish or by using the Report Florida Lionfish app on your smartphone. If you do catch a lionfish, be careful while handling them. They do have venomous spines. 13 spines can be found along the dorsal side of the fish, found here. 2 spines can be found on the pelvic fins, found here and here. 3 spines can be found back on the anal fin, found here. When filleting a lionfish, you can hold it by the pectoral fin. There are no venomous spines here. Make a cut behind the pectoral fin, between the body cavity and the back of the fish. You can then turn your knife, and with a gentle back and forth motion, take the skin off the bone of the fish. Keep the meat attached. You can then flip the meat over the tail of the fish, make a small notch, and take the meat off the skin. Next step is to remove the remaining bones, just the rib bones here. Once you remove those, you are left with a nice piece of white, boneless meat. And there's your lionfish.